Hey folks, this is the seventh in a series of videos that I'm recording to document the progress of this drawing course that I'm doing online. Well, in this lecture, again, there are two assignments. The first one requires us to draw from a still life. That is, you draw an inanimate object and then shade it. The second one requires us to draw from an image using what is known as the grid technique. In this, you create a grid to mimic the same image that you see in a photograph, and then you shade it using values. So here goes. Thank you. So this lecture is a very good practice session. Here you get to draw a lot and use values for doing shading a lot. So it gives us a lot of practice, which is of course required for becoming a good artist. So here is the first drawing. And here is the second one. This is of a parakeet. Cheers!